Hello, people on the internet. I'm the Gaming Lemon, and this is The Sims 3 for the Xbox 360, episode 7. When we left off, Jeffrey met this woman called Dina, and he invited her round, and we're just continuing from there. Do you want to stay over? Please say yes, because, well, just say yes. No, oh. Continue cooking then. God damn it. That's a pity. God damn it, Jeffrey. Do. What's he making? Mac and cheese, I think. Preparing it, so you better eat it. I see Rita anywhere. And you're not welcome here anymore. Where's mac and cheese? Go on then. Eat dinner, then go to bed.
Yay, boo. Or it's no.
Because I don't think she wants to stay over at the moment. Which is a shame. Well, I guess you should be going. She's still here. I don't think you should be here anymore. What's she doing? Does she realise? Yeah, that, yeah. Go away now. See you. Look how many newspapers there are all over my house. Oh my god, Jeffrey, you need to tidy up the place. I mean, really? We're skipping bedtime a lot quicker now. Look at that. Oh, now that I said that, it's going normal speed. Brilliant. But when you get up, you're going to have a bath. Yeah, you should just get up now. Oh crap! Quick, Jeffrey! Run! Gonna have cereal. Oh, you need to clean up everything. There's so much stuff you need to clean up. No! You must have cereal. No! Well, I guess I'm gonna skip work then. No, stay here. Wait, let's see how quickly it skips it. Okay, it's not skipping it that quick. So, I'm gonna pause it right here and I'll be back when work is done. I'll be right back. What's going on, guys? We're back and work is just about to finish. And Jeffrey, as always, is stressed after a day of work. But, well, hey, we've got the weekend after, once he comes back. There we go, the weekend! Yeah, biatch! First things first, you're gonna have a bath. Then you're gonna call whatever her name is. And invite her over. Bad surroundings, I don't care. Invite over. Sorry about that, my mum's son's friend came into my room. I guess he didn't see the sign saying keep out, I'm recording. Can't answer the door then. Greet. And invite inside. Come on then. That's better. He's really interested in Dina. Flirt.
Weeb.
No, you need to be a friend first. Complain about dirty toilet when it's his. Watch this. What's he gonna do? I don't know. I forgot he's a daredevil, doesn't he? Compliment music. She's a friend. Oh, I'll get rid of visit the graveyard. Sorry if anyone wanted to see it, but. Oh, she likes music. Do you want to stay over? Please say yes. Yay, she said yes. It'll be fun. You bet it will. We need to buy a quick, crappy bed that we don't want. I mean, how much can I sell this bed for? Can sell it for 1,088. So, by going to here, buy. There you go. We'll get that done. Let's get rid of this shitty bed. Move that over here. Buy a new, better bed. DS. Now she can sleep in my bed with me. Woo. What about if I hug her? Oh, it worked! It worked, I hugged her. Getting deeper and deeper, Jeffrey. Keep doing it. Gonna do a Morris hug. And then try massage, hold hands, and then first kiss. Oh, it worked. Hold hands, it worked. And now, it worked. It worked, you guys. Jeffrey has a girlfriend. Can we do anything more? Propose. Try for baby. We were only. Oh my god. We've known each other for one day and try and make a baby. Serious. Stroke cheek. Pervert. I'm not a pervert. It's just that you need to do this in Sims. Chat. Why would you want to chat? It's boring. There's nothing to do when you chat. Okay, well, let's go to sleep. You gonna come with? Or are you gonna play the guitar and wake me up? That's a good idea. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop it right there. This has been the Gaming Lemon episode, oh, I can't remember, I think it was 7. yeah, next time we'll learn more about Dina. And yeah, that's about it. Lemon out. Oh wait, yeah, please like and or favorite it. Lemon